me link and see what happens. See how my phone is actually not even trying to open this link, you know? It's not even trying to open that link. There you go. And it's just like that. So some of us cannot even speak out their thoughts and ideas or anything. I feel alienated, ostracized, and banned from pretty much all social media platforms. If you want to reach me, I do have cell phone, which some international cards only charge a couple of cents per minute. I also have Discord, and I also have Hangouts. If you really want to reach me, that's the way to do it.